We're here in Edmonton, Alberta. Hello, I'm Jim Houston with Craig Simpson, welcoming you to an exciting matchup between the Edmonton Oilers and the Montreal Canadiens. We have an all-Canadian matchup tonight, Craig.
Well, the Habs and the Oilers. Each of these teams have had impressive dynasties in the past, Jim. Montreal through the 50s, 60s, and 70s. Of course, the Oilers in the 80s. The Canadiens, though, hold the record for the most Stanley Cups with 23.
Now we're ready to drop the puck for the opening faceoff. Faceoff won by Horkoff to Sheldon Surrey. And he brings it over the line. Fires it! And he whistled it wide of the net. Puck corralled by Steos from behind the net. Passed ahead to Hemsky. Now he takes it to center. Plekanec. It's a one-on-one battle. Shot from the right. Wide of the net. Kostopoulos. Another shot. He scores! An early first period goal.
I'd love to see him in a skills competition. I think he has one of the hardest shots in the league. Nice goal.
This team is on the wrong side of an early 1-0 score.
And that's got to worry the coaching staff. They don't want to be playing catch-up all game long.
Shoots the puck from the slot. Price covers up.
And by number 46, Andrei Kostyuk.
Puck is about to be dropped. Hemsky. Fired the puck just off of the net. One-timer. Another big shot. He scores. Three in the first. It's a tie game.
His stick flexes so much as he loads that shot up. When he lets it fly, it just explodes off his blade. Man, if this is what the first 5 minutes are like, how's the rest of the game going to go?
The Oilers have won the faceoff again. And up, he scores! Back-to-back goals, and they've got the lead.
That puck was wired in the back of the net. He got all of that slap shot.
Edmonton has to like their chances in this one.
It's early, but they're finding ways to score.
And it has to have their opponents worried. Price made the huge save. He might have been shaking on that blast, but he made the save.
And that's the bottom line, to keep it out.
Ref is signaling for the faceoff. The Oilers win another faceoff. Here's Alashinsky. He's a player.
Got a shot. You go down by two this early and you're in a hole. Nice save. Holy cow, he got his bell rung on that one. That was a big hit.
About to drop the puck. Oilers win another faceoff. Shoots it hard! Plekanec. Kostopoulos. And he carries it into the zone. To Penner.
Time!
Shot! Edmonton grabs it. He stopped that too! He hangs on to the puck. We're ready for the faceoff. Faceoff goes to the Oilers.
Fired it from the slot.
And he hangs onto the puck for the whistle. Edmonton likes to play a hard, physical game.
They love to press the play all over the ice, and that wears opponents down.
Have to be prepared to grind it out against this team. They're getting ready for the faceoff. The Oilers win another faceoff. Right in front.
Oh, he hit the post.
Shoots the puck. Missed the net. Taken by Montreal. Kostopoulos. Plekanec. He moves it into the attacking zone. Turned away by Gerov. Penner. Shoots the puck. Hemsky takes possession of the puck behind the net. To Kostitsyn. Plekanec. He's over the blue line and on the attack. Just wide of the goal. Scooped up by Montreal. He gets laid out. Puck taken by Hemsky. Out of his own zone to center. They gain the blue line on the attack. Shot onto the puck. He had a pretty big gun on that shot, but it got kicked aside. Puck is about to be dropped. Faceoff goes to Edmonton. Here's Sheldon Suri. He shot! Mikanich, now he carries the puck to center. A turnover. Staples to Penner. Takes the shot. Price gets a pad on it. Watch how quickly this guy gets down on his butterfly.
Well, Jim, he just dares shooters to go five-hole, then takes it away at the last second. He's lightning quick with his pad.
To Hemsky. Shot. Here's Sean Horkoff. Take it out. Mikanich. He passes the puck to Kostitsyn. There's a quick shot. Just missed the net. Mikanich takes control. To Sean Horkoff. Shot from the point. Here's Sheldon Suri, a rock-hard defenseman from Elk Point, Alberta.
An open shot right on!
He had no problem with that save.
He saw that one all the way.
Ref is signaling for the faceoff. Faceoff won by Horkoff. Shoots the puck! Horkoff takes possession.
He scores to make it 3-1.
His shots are so much more accurate, and he's a master. He just sits back and waits for the goalie to commit.
Edmonton gets a hold of it.
Heavy shot!
Corralled by Horkoff. He showed good reflexes on that save.
That was a great one, that's for sure.
About to drop the puck. The Oilers win another faceoff. Here's Alashensky.
Shot!
We're ready for the faceoff. Hemsky. Mikanich.
This shot.
Here's Sheldon Suri. Penner.
Bird shot.
Penner grabs the puck. Nice save.
And he made it look easy.
They're getting ready for the faceoff. Top one by Horkoff.
Shot!
Here's Mike Tomasari. Less than 2 minutes to go in the first period.
Price turned the shot aside.
Snaps the shot.
Girl makes the save. The interception to Penner. Edmonton scooped it up.
Gets the shot.
And he hangs onto the puck for the whistle. No goals yet for this guy, but he was instrumental in getting at least 1 point on the board.
Well, you do what you can. If you can't be the star, you can still help out your teammates.
Faceoff goes to the Oilers. And there's the horn to end the period. 3-1 is the score. Edmonton fell behind early, but exploded for three unanswered goals to take the lead.
What a great finish.
They've got to be feeling good about their game after that late rout.
The faceoff goes to the Oilers. The shot count is 24-6 for Edmonton. He misses. Montreal is really out hitting them here in the second.
Here they come again, onto the attack.
He'll go at him one-on-one. Fired it from deep in the slot. The puck is about to be dropped. Faceoff goes to the Oilers.
Got it!
Here he scores for a big advantage early in the second period.
It doesn't matter where the puck is on the ice. Sheldon Surrey always seems to be involved in the play. That definitely helps him when it's time to contribute on offense.
It's now a three-goal lead.
They're imposing their will out there tonight, and they're sticking to their game plan.
Have won the faceoff again. Rips one. Edmonton jumps on it behind the net. Kostitsyn shoots the puck. Gerov made the save. He passes it to Horkov and he moves it out. Shoots the puck. He misses. Markov. It's turned over in the neutral zone. Puck grabbed by Pekanich. One timer. Kostopoulos. The Oilers have possession and start out of their own zone. Just one man to beat. Shoots! Surrey with it now to Horkov. Here come the Oilers. They're having a terrific attack. Kostopoulos. Fires hard. He misses. Pekanich. Shoots! He misses. Edmonton finds it. Blocked. It didn't get through. Markov to Kostitsyn. Now it's passed to Hemsky. Rush Hemsky. Right on! It's tough not to fall for a good deke.
And he was able to keep his eyes on the puck.
Ref is signaling for the faceoff. Off one by Horkov to him. Quick shot, and he whistled it wide of the net. And he missed the net. Out come the Canadians. Kostopoulos. It's one-on-one. Shot. Price turned the shot away behind the net. To Komisarek. Gets away a hard shot. Hemsky gathering speed. It's two on one. Shoots the puck. Grabbed by Montreal. Kostopoulos. Shot the puck. Gets blocked. Over center ice. To Hemsky. Good stick there as he poked the puck away. He'll go at him one on one. Shoots the puck. Fearlessly. Great save, Gerov. Puck picked up by Kostitsyn. Here come the Oilers quickly out of their own zone. In control now. Shot from the point. Just wide of the net. Picked up by Komisarek. Shoots it. Hit the man in front of the net. Steos grabbed it. Fires hard. Penner gobbles it up. He keeps stopping the puck. Markov. Here's Aleš Hemsky. He's only got one to beat. Cranks it. Price slams the door shut. It's jumped on by Surrey. Shoots the puck. Hemsky into the corner. To Steos. Now he just gains center and dumps the puck in. Kostopoulos. Now it's in deep. Less than 2 minutes to go in the second period. Out comes Hemsky. He shoots. Saved by Gerov. Here's Sheldon Surrey. He passes it to Horkov. And the horn
horn signals the end of the period. 4-1 is the score as we head to the break.
Edmonton showed how dangerous that offense can be, scoring 4 straight goals.
Oh, that was an amazing outburst. Hey, this one could get out of hand in the third.
To Stamos.
Shot. He scores for a huge lead early in the third. Oh, that was an ugly one. It's a good thing they don't draw pictures on the score sheet.
Sit back a bit with an already healthy lead.
But, Jim, you should never sit back in a game. You have to keep playing hard.
Pick it up. Here's Sean Horkoff.
Shoots the puck from the right.
And by number 24, Steve Staley.
This guy's already made a contribution on the scoreboard, and you can see he's playing with a lot more confidence now.
Now that he's got the one goal, look for him to test the goalie from everywhere.
Here's Aleshinsky. A huge reason why his team is on top.
Kanich, he gains the blue line on the attack.
Now Edmonton gets a hold of it.
Out they come to center.
And a quick pass up to Surin.
Now it's just dumped in.
Head on.
The Oilers take possession. He goes wide.
Penner. Shoots. Block. Taken by Montreal. They're out of their own zone to center. He shoots. Gill made the save. To Horkoff. It's 2-on-1. He scores. That's a deuce for him.
He knew they had the advantage on that play. Anytime you get an odd man rush, you expect to get a good scoring chance. He did, and he made the most of it.
Faceoff goes to Edmonton at center.
Shoots the puck from the right.
Stinson picked off. Edmonton scoops it up. A grab by Horkoff. Shoots the puck. Blocked in front of the net. He has his pocket picked. Outstart the Canadians. Over to Kostitsyn. Here's Sean Horkoff. A big part of his team's great game tonight. Goes backhand. He misses. Markov. Go at him one-on-one. Fired it from the left. He scores. Midway through the third, that might be too little too late.
You see what happens when you go to the net? Hey, he was in the perfect spot to shovel that puck home on the rebound.
Faceoff won by Horkoff to Stamos. Shoots the puck. It goes wide. Surre takes possession of the puck. Hemsky stones him. Another shot. Oh, he's made another save. Shot. They're all made to save. Kostopoulos. To
Thomas Dixon.
Oh, the save. To Hemsky. Shoots the puck.
Saved by Holland.
Big shot.
That's blocked by the defender. Here's Aleš Hemsky.
A huge reason why his team is
good. Shot.
Edmonton takes possession.
Shoots the puck. Big glove save by Holland. Kostopoulos. Shot the puck. And he's stopped by Gerald.
He passes it to Hemsky.
He shoots.
Went just wide of the net.
The Canadians grab the puck. And they're out of their own zone to center.
Shoots the puck. He scores.
Take goals any way he can get them. Some call rebound goals garbage goals, but they sure look the same on the score sheet.
If they scripted this game beforehand, it wouldn't have looked this good.
They absolutely embarrassed their opponent.
Kenner.
Dustin Kenner. And by number 10.
He passes the puck to Kostitsyn.
Kostopoulos shoots the puck.
Less than 2 minutes to go here in the third.
Behind the net.
Makes it. Palak gets a leg on it. Turkov fires it. Scores. It's a hat trick.
On that shot is so quick. The goalie barely had time to react to the shot.
Nice goal.
About to drop the puck.
To Scales. Oh, it's passed to Soure. Under a minute to go in the third.
Shoots quickly.
Scooped up by Montreal.
Stops it again. Fires it from the slot.
Kenner in the corner.
They move into the attacking zone.
And it's passed to Horkov.
The Oilers will pull the goalie and go for an extra attacker.
This is bizarre, Jim. What are they going to accomplish?
Holland.
Got enough of that hard slap shot to change its course.
We're ready for the faceoff.
To Soure. Blasts one right on.
He blocked it. That's a great play.
He gets laid out by Kostitsyn.
Palak
covers up for the whistle. They don't teach that at hockey school.
No, a save like that is pure instinct.
They're getting ready for the faceoff.
Have won the faceoff again.
He shoots.
Block
over to Cole.
He pokes it.
Palak covers.
Good job to keep the puck out of the net.
He was razor sharp there.
The puck is about to be dropped.
The Oilers have won the faceoff again.
Cole.
Less than 10 seconds to go in the third.
Up to Hemsky.
Denied by Holland.
Put it in the books. The Oilers won this game.
Tonight's three stars of the game.
From Edmonton, Alberta, this is Jim Houston with Craig Simpson.
From all the team here at EA Sports, we'll see you next time.
We're here at the Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec. Welcome, gamers. I'm Jim Houston with Craig Simpson. We're almost ready to drop the puck for an exciting matchup between the Montreal Canadiens and the Edmonton Oilers. When you think of dynasties, these two Canadian teams come to mind.
Jim, we've seen some great teams come out of these two cities. The Habs picked up 11 cups during the 60s and 70s. The Oilers, meanwhile, snagged 5 during the 80s.
All right, now let's get down to center ice for the opening faceoff.
Kulkov won the draw. Tears it hard.
Blocked in front of the net. Edmonton finds it.
Pass up to Kostitsyn. Now he's over the blue line on the attack.
Hit the man in front of the net.
Passed over to Stamkos. Now he moves it to center.
It's 2-on-1. He scores! An early first period goal.
That's how you use the numbers to your advantage. The defense was outmanned, and they paid for it on that play.
Looks rattled by that quick goal. Is this a sign of things to come?
Could be. Seeing their defense slip up so fast has to come as a surprise.
Pekanic.
Now it's passed ahead to Hemsky. Shoots the puck. Here's Sean Horkoff.
Jumped on by Stamkos.
Turned the shot aside.
He gets laid out by Horkov. It's a 1-on-1. Gero denies him. Out come the Oilers.
Oh, he hit the post.
Here's Steve Stamkos. Here's Alashensky, who's already got a shot on target.
The Mike Komisarek.
Pekanic, he's into the attacking zone.
There's a quick shot. Missed the net.
Here's Sean Horkoff.
Price gets a pad on it. He hangs on to the puck.
This guy gets down quickly and takes away the entire bottom of the net.
Jim, you have to lift the puck up to beat his butterfly style. If it's on the ice, he's going to get a pat on.
To Hemsky, wrist shot. He scores, and it's a tie game midway through the first.
His stick flexes so much as he loads that shot up. When he lets it fly, it just explodes off his blade.
Things are tied here in the first.
Still plenty of time left in this one.
The Oilers have won the faceoff again. Here comes Stamkos. Shoots! Markov. Nice! Covers up.
How about that save? What a shot.
Well, that one looked like it came out of a cannon. But he stood his ground and kept it out.
They're getting ready for the faceoff.
The Oilers win another faceoff. Shoots it hard!
Here's Mike Komisarek. To Kostitsyn.
A 1-on-1 battle. Good stick there as he pokes the puck away. Kostopoulos to Horkov. He shoots!
Penner has it.
From behind the net. Back the other way they come.
And it's passed to Kostitsyn.
Kostopoulos.
Here's Sean Horkoff, who's already got a couple of shots on net.
Off the puck, Markov. He showed good reflexes on that save.
That was a great one, that's for sure.
Ref is signaling for the faceoff. Faceoff won by Horkoff.
Here's one right on.
Markov. By Montreal.
Up to Kostitsyn.
Now quick up to Horkoff.
to Kamacera. Kostopoulos, he dumped it in. Shot it! Here's Mike Kamacera. It's turned over in the attacking zone.
It's 2-on-1!
Entered. Shoots the puck. Puck jumped on by Hemsky. Markov. Mikanich. Out he comes to center. They bring it over the line. Whips it from the right. Here's Sheldon Soure. He turned the puck over. Dumped in by Markov. To Kostitsyn. Quick shot. Get off. Stoned him cold. Just wide of the net. Head to Penner. Now he carries it to center ice. It's a one-on-one pass. Price gets a leg on it. Kostopoulos. He gets worked over. Staples to Hemsky.
And the horn signals the end of the first period. We head into the break with the score tied 1-1.
Score is 1-1 here as the second period gets started. We're ready for the faceoff. The Oilers win another faceoff. Here's Steve Staios, who's managed. Shot! The shots are 11-5 for Edmonton to Soure. Shoots the puck. Fired the puck just wide of the net. Price makes the pass save. Out come the Canadians to Kostitsyn. Fires from the left. Quickly another shot. Grabbed by Penner. Here he comes on the attack. Fires it right on! About to drop the puck. The faceoff goes to the Oilers. Shoots the puck from deep in the slot. He scores! Early in the second, they've got the lead.
It doesn't matter where the puck is on the ice. Sheldon Soure always seems to be involved in the play. And that definitely helps him when it's time to contribute on offense.
Edmonton will take the lead.
What a great way to open the period. A fast goal to set the tone.
Scored by number 44, Sheldon Soure.
Mikanich.
By number 10, Sean.
Nice one. Pretty nice glove save by Gettall. He passes the puck to Penner. Shoots the puck. Penner. Up by Edmonton along the boards. Price shuts the door.
This guy doesn't give shooters much when he goes down, does he?
No, he gets awful big in goal. He can still be beat, but it has to be a perfect shot. That's the challenge against him.
Fired it. Price stones him. That's stopped, and he hangs on for a faceoff. The puck is about to be dropped. Faceoff goes to Montreal. Here's Sean Horkoff. Takes the shot. They're getting ready for the faceoff. Faceoff goes to the Oilers. Here's Sean Horkoff. Shoots the puck.
Watch how quickly this guy gets down in this butterfly.
Well, Jim, he just dares shooters to go five-hole, then takes it away at the last second. He's lightning quick with his pass.
over to Kostitsyn. Big shot from the left. And he whistled it wide at the net. It's dumped in by Markov. Kostitsyn takes possession of the puck. Wrap around. Just wide of the goal. Kostitsyn, here come the Canadiens. Shift after shift on the offensive. Markov from behind the net. And he hangs onto the puck for the whistle. Ref is signaling for the faceoff. Faceoff goes to Edmonton. It's a shot. Hit the man in front of the net. Kostopoulos. Now he just dumps the puck in. He shoots! Just wide of the net. Price covers up for the whistle.
I thought that might be going in. He was pretty quick to stop that one.
They're ready for the faceoff. Horkov won the draw. Here's Sean Horkov. Shot! Markov.
He shoots!
Gerov turned it away.
Shoots!
About to drop the puck. Faceoff goes to the Canadiens. Markov. He's behind the net waiting for his mates to get set up. Komisarek clears it safely away.
Kostopoulos
shoots from beside the net. He scores! Midway through the second, they tied the game.
This guy will take goals any way he can get them. Some call rebound goals garbage goals, but they sure look the same on the score sheet.
A game to regain the lead,
but they'll be fighting momentum to do it.
Faceoff won by Horkov. Shoots the puck. Blocked in front of the net. Pass up to Komisarek.
And by number 8, Mike Komisarek.
Right on! And Gerov makes a nice save.
This guy's looking sharp tonight. He's got one goal and a few good shots.
He's shown some pretty good energy. Look for him to get more involved.
Puck is about to be dropped. To Sheldon Surrey. Mikanich. Take it up. Surrey gobbles it up. Here's Sean Horkov, who's been firing from every angle but can't beat the goal.
Shot
blocked. Cleared out by Markov. Here's Sheldon Surrey. Here's Mike Komisarek. In behind. Back the other way they come. A shoot in. Thanks. Price made the glove save. Another shot. That stop. Entered. Big shot. Another spot. Puck picked up by Pakenich.
With one goal to his credit, this man is doing what he can to get them the win.
He's proven that he can follow through when an opportunity opens up. Faceoff goes to the Oilers.
Back post! He scores!
And they're up by one before the second intermission.
Steve Staios is the epitome of an old-time player. Not only is he great in the dressing room, but he's tough, hard-nosed, and as gritty as they come.
This team is looking to leave their opponents behind.
They didn't want to start the third period on even terms. That's how upsets happen.
Paired hard from the point.
You cannot, I repeat, cannot go down two goals going into the third. Good save.
Caught the puck on the left.
Just missed the net. Montreal takes possession. Gerov gets the blocker on it. Kostitsyn takes control of the puck. Gerov stones him cold. To Penner, and he dumps the puck in. That'll wrap up the second period. 3-2 is the score as we head to the break.
We've got a 3-2 game at the start of the third.
They're getting ready for the faceoff.
Horkov won the draw.
Great shot. Markov. He scores! And early in the third, they're up by a pair.
I think this guy definitely fits the description of a sniper. When he gets a chance to score, he usually converts on it.
Edmonton bags another early in the third.
Now it's time for defense. Don't want to squander a two-goal lead.
Grabbed by Montreal. Snaps the shot. To Sean Horkov. Now he moves it to center. He dumped it in. Jumped on by Plekanec. Throws it in the net. Blocked. It didn't get through.
Tuhensky,
a one-on-one.
Price slams the door shut.
Cleared down the ice by Markov.
Here comes Staples.
That's blocked by the defender.
Puck corralled by Kostopoulos. Shoots it. Get all stop that.
Surrey. He passes it to Hemsky, and he moves it to center.
Here's one right on. He scores,
and they're running away with this one early in the third.
I don't think the goalie saw that puck at all. He absolutely teed that one up and ripped it into the net.
I know it's early here in the third, but a 3-goal lead?
Well, it looks pretty insurmountable, Jim. They need a quick goal here if they want to get back into this one.
And he hangs on to the puck.
And by number 32, Matthew Garland.
Ref is signaling for the faceoff. The Oilers win another faceoff.
He shoots!
But Kinnich taken out. Taken by Montreal. Pass up to Kostitsyn.
It's 2-on-1. On target from the left.
Puck taken by Kostitsyn.
Another stop. Grabbed by Surrey. He passes it to Horkov. Heavy shot. Price gets a pad on it.
He passes it rink wide to Kostitsyn.
Rifles it from the left.
To Hemsky.
He shoots.
Into the slot behind the net. Move it out. And it's moved into the attacking zone. That's not a problem for Matthew Guerin. Turned over in the neutral zone.
It's 2-on-1. Shoots!
Markov. He gets laid out. Surrey has it now.
It's 2-on-1.
Now he just gets the puck deep. Cleared out by Komisarek.
Surrey
behind the net.
Ahead to Penner.
Now he moves it to center.
Oh, he gets nailed by a hip check.
He gets worked over.
Montreal
with it now.
Shoots the puck.
Corralled by Steos. To Horkov.
He'll go at him one-on-one with a blistering shot.
Here's Steve Steos.
With a great glove save. Markov, Kostopoulos, right there from the slot.
Edmonton
got it.
Here's Aleš Hemsky. A big...
Got a shot.
Here come the Canadians quickly out of their own zone. He coughs up the puck over to Surrey.
Got it.
Blocked. Plekanec.
Shoots it quickly.
Hit the man in front of the net. He intercepted it. Dumped in by Komisarek.
Fires it.
To Hemsky. Now he carries it to center. There's a shot.
He blocked it. That's a great play. Kostopoulos shoots the puck from the left.
Montreal
gets it.
Scooped up by Montreal. Less than 2 minutes to go here in the third.
To Hemsky. It's 2-on-1. Price denies him. Shoots the puck. The door is shut by Guerin.
Under under a minute to go in the third. Shoots it. It's blocked. He's only got one to beat. Shoots the puck. Stitson. Kostopoulos. And another shot. Gerald covers up. He came up big on that wrist shot. That was a great attempt, but he stopped him cold. We're ready for the faceoff. To Stales. Out come the Oilers. They move into the attacking zone. And it's moved into the attacking zone. Takes the shot. Kostopoulos to Kostitsyn. Another shot. Gerald shots. The door. The Oilers will pull the goalie and go for an extra attacker.
This is bizarre, Jim. What are they going to accomplish?
Not me. Frank Hemsky. And they hit the empty net.
If the fat lady wasn't warming up before this goal, you can bet she's getting ready to sing now.
To Stales at center. Stales dumps it. Kostopoulos.
It's finished. The Oilers won this game. The final score, 5-3.
Here are tonight's three stars of the game.
Center in Montreal, Quebec. I'm Jim Houston.
And I'm Craig Simpson. Thanks for watching.
We'll see you next time.